Blocking an intersection is a traffic violation. If you find yourself stopped at a red light and traffic is backed up, do not stop your car in a position that is blocking another intersection. Instead, stop your car across the intersection, leaving space for other vehicles to cross the intersection while you wait for your light to turn green. In the case of parking lots like those for businesses, it's courteous to not block parking lot entrances to allow other drivers access to the parking lot.